OK, here's an update. We've got a leak in the hydraulic system, so it's going to be a few minutes before we can get you back out on track, I'm afraid. To get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there. Okay, DRS zone coming up. Get ready to open it. Distance is on your MFD. Don't worry about tyres, just give it everything. In this test, we just want to make sure we can lap close to our rival's pace. complete and a job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can take you through the numbers. We've had to spend time repairing the damage to the car. Okay, we need a few solid laps here to help us calculate a good race strategy. Box now, the diffuser's critically damaged and we need to start repairs. We'll be right back.
What an incredible practice session. Welcome along, everybody, to a venue that was built.
Right, we're right on the cusp now. We've been pushed down to P11. We'll be right back.
Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as well. Welcome, everyone, as you join us at a former Second World War aircraft base, now converted into one of the great motor racing tracks. Britain is one of only two countries to have held a Grand Prix in every year of the Formula One World Championship, and long may that continue. This is Silverstone, and this is the British Grand Prix. The 3.6-mile-long Silverstone circuit is one of the longest of the season, with 18 corners in the current layout. With average lap speeds reaching around 145 miles per hour, it's also one of the quickest tracks of the year. Watch out for cars taking the right-handers of Abbey and of Copse flat out. It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Max Verstappen put in a fantastic lap yesterday, and he'll start from pole position. Edging out Lando Norris, he'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Leclerc, Sainz, Hamilton, Oscar Piastri, Fernando Alonso, Stroll, Russell, Watson, Perez, Tsunoda, and alongside...
Body's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. decent start. Good job. DRS is being enabled this lap. We can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Right, drop your speed. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Let's use overtake and burn off some of this energy. Maneuver, you made it look so easy. You're increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Understeer when trailing the car ahead. They're going to be giving off dirty air, which is going to affect our tyres, so try to get past. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Red Bull drivers just moved into first place.
Mercedes, other team will be hugely disappointed.
Look after these tyres now, you want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your delta. Now. tyres come in to fit the mediums. Car ahead now running medium tyres. Return the position immediately or we're going to get penalised. There's no overtaking during the safety car period. Okay, be careful with the front wing. You've taken some minor damage. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Condition still looking good. Okay, clear. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed.